Well, g'day and welcome to some GTA Online multiplayer. We're gonna do some racing. Holy cow, who the heck are you? Killing me! Haha, tricked you, I got in my garage. Yeah, online is sometimes not the greatest. Depends how many people are online. Oh, I can't see the whole map here, I don't think. But anyways, what should we jump in our car here, maybe, and then we'll go out and smash them. I don't know why, but everybody on the online here is like out to kill you. It's like, really? Yeah, everybody's out to kill you for some reason. I really don't know why. They cannot get along, but they don't get along. Like this guy's down here or something. Oh, we went down the staircase or something. So Dylan and I are playing. We're on the same game, right? Okay. And, he's gonna get way down there. Good. Oh, or not. Yeah, there's a little guardy rail thing there. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna get into some racing here today. And, we're of course running the new system here, full max, full everything, full 1080, full everything. Max as you go, I'm still pulling 60 frames a second. Because it's actually probably pulling more than that. But my fraps, I limited to 60 frames a second. So, only because, my recording, or my rendering program stuff doesn't work too well, anything about 60. Where on earth am I? Ooh, a tunnel or something. So the online mode is a lot more relaxed, we'll say, with some of the profanities and swearing and gesturing things. Stuff like that. If I can find the way outside here. In my apartment? No, I still got it. I haven't actually been to it too much. Yeah, I hope this comes out here eventually. Or we're going to head on into the tree. Driving now because somebody will be trying to get you, trying to get you, and they can't find you, but they're actually down on the top. Okay, oh, pardon, in French. There is a little bit of profanity, but it's not nearly as bad as the game's single player mechanics does. Yeah, the odd time you might catch a little something, so. I am down, yes. I don't know, this is just gonna keep. Whoa! I guess I should have stopped. Oops. Almost killed myself. I'll go find another car. Oh, pop machine. Need a pop. Get some of your energy back. It's just litter bug, too, though. You know, he just has a swig and then throws it on the ground.
Your safety is important to us. Surveillance cameras
are posted,
not monitored.
Looks like. Oh, maybe we were okay. Oh well, another one. What the heck? Only a dollar a piece. I mean, there's a garbage can right behind you, bud. Really? You had to throw it on the ground? That's pretty bad.
What do I want to do to you? Hey!
The big jump, Dilly says. The big jump?
Hey, it's you again!
God!
Oh, policeman.
I think I'm gonna buy the retirement.
Oh, sorry, bud. Oh, crap. I ran into him, now he's after me. Ow! Don't shoot me, I didn't mean. Oh, jeez! Okay. I don't know where he come out of, but he just come out of with a submachine gun. Holy crap. Oh, here comes Dilly. There's Dilly! Oh, gotta turn the music off, Dilly. forgot, Billy. Thank you. There will be very many copyright strikes if they hear music in this. That's the only downfall. I have to turn the music off real fast. Oh, it's off here now. It's good now. Oh, crap. Ouch. Get me out of here. You're crazy, driver. Oh, and you run me over. Oh, I shouldn't have done. Oh, there is a jump off here, too. Oh, okay, good. Yeah, there's a jump off the top here. Except there's no good vehicles up here. Oh, crap. There's the airport. We might be able to sneak in there, but we'll get lots of police officers. Hey, watch the paint. Hey! Big jump. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see if we can get in the airport. We gotta do a race here, too. We gotta do a race somewhere. Is there an airport race somewhere? Someone's killing me! Oh, what the heck? Just because I stole a vehicle and I'm driving recklessly, they attack me and kill me. Now where'd you go? Oh, there's somebody over here with red. What's that mean? Bad. We got weapons for that. Probably a long way off. I don't think so. You can ask me. I don't know if you guys can hear him or not, but I don't have one comm thing here. Whoa. I got this sniper, but it's only a single shot. Jeez. Sorry, lady. I need your car. I know it's violent and gross and stuff, but it is part of the game. I cannot do anything about it. Races are right. Let's find a race. Well, I don't know where you are. Hang on, I got. Oh, okay, you're back. Sorry, behind me. Oh, yes. Get out of the way, bud. Sorry, dude. All for corn snakes. I can't even get up the staircase with a car. It's just horrible. Oh, no, like, now where did you go? I lost you again. You left where you were. Yeah, and you left. Okay, this should start us a race here. Okay, so this is the setup here. What are we going to do, Dill? Do we need more players? Oh, it won't let me kind of continue here. Or, no, you're hosting it. I thought I was hosting it. That's funny. So Dilly will set up a race here for us. He'll select, he doesn't select the track because we selected the track. We went into the little circle thing outside there. He can select what kind of cars, how many laps, what time of day, all that stuff. Okay, so here we can select what car we want. Let's do Infernos. I don't know, there's lots of good ones here. I don't know. As long as it goes, I don't really care. Turismo. Ah, that looks like a pretty cool car. Let's get, like, red. Orange pink for Dilly. There we go. Confirmed. Oh. Too late. Oh, no. I guess you have to have more people, maybe. I don't know. I think that about right. Man, just race for cornflakes. Turismo that we used to smash up in GTA 4. You could just smash the crap out of it. Hey, now! That was funny. Did you put it for 3 laps? Oh, that's narrow. It's just like an oval? No, it's different. Dilly crashed. Crap. It does change, but I'm so far okay. Oh, I'm gonna miss that one. Oh. It's weird. The second lap has changed here now. What the heck? Somehow? How did I do that? I was expecting it to be all ovals. Aw, man. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm totally screwed up. My bad. I was doing good, but I don't know what happened. Must be up this little road here. Oh, doing so good. Now I lost my place. Totally messed up somehow there. I guess I could have just kept going around the other way and just made it down, but anyways, my bad. That's not the right way either. Wow, I'm really off target here. Holy. So one thing I've found with the racing is their arrowy things really aren't that great. As in which way you're supposed to go. Maybe I just don't pay enough attention to it. Like that was obviously a left turn, but I don't know. Maybe it's the color of it too. I'm gonna catch up with my miles. Above me there. Coming right beside you. Down one road. But what the heck? I've missed another one. Well, I'm trying to look at the mini-map, but something keeps... I don't know. They're not in the right place or something. How the heck do you get in there? I'm totally messed up on this one. I'm usually pretty good at following, but this one's just got me going the wrong way. That looks like I turned right back here. Yeah, okay, I got that one. Oh man, we got to do 3 laps too. I think it all depends how many people are playing. 2 of 3, holy crap, really. Well, yeah, because I got it whatchamacallit. See, that's where I got screwed up. I thought I had to go this way. Pay attention here. That's where I got screwed up. I had to go off here. Ha ha. Oh, no worries. I'll throw crash daily so I can catch up. Racing is you can get all the cool cars, where in the game, like, this car is probably like 1.5 million or something silly to actually go buy it. $2 million car in your driving, that's just insane. Oh, in real life. What is it in the game? Can't buy it in the game. It's one of those hidden secret can't buy cars. What one is yours? TX or something. Oh, I know that or something brand. We'll have to see if we can get into a race with a bunch more people and go piling up in the corner and stuff. That's real racing at it. This is just trying to catch up to Stinky here. Lap 6. Oh, there's Stinky. Doing a burnout. Did you crash your $2 million car? Yeah, I'm in first again. Whoever wins that race, but they get to be the host then. So you get a lot of different random races, so you can't really control it yourself. Unless you win every time. Seems to be the way it works. Yeah, there's a lot of good people driving in this game, let me tell you. Not really been out too long. Yeah, I don't think that's crazy. I don't know if you heard that, but he's like, says people in like higher tiers that customize their car, so if that class happens to get selected, they can select that car and they get their custom car. So it's like, it's not really fair because I'm still driving the stupid crappy one, you know? Oh, what a little turd. I thought he might have hit me, but... Oh, man, here I am doing burnouts and I lost. Oh, I got 60... No, we got 9,9300. I got 6,460. It's not too bad. Holy. That's nasty. You turd. Oh, well, he let me catch up, so I thought... So, what? Ooh, airplanes, Dilly. In the wings, Dilly. Ring of fire. That looks kind of cool. Or you could just do a random, it'll just throw you into something. Oh, saddle up. It's horses, really?
No.
Oh, it's not horses? Oh, come on. Really?
Last night, I got a monster.
Frank. Baited.
All right, what did Dilly pick this time? Ooh. Same cars? Coil. Let's try a coil. I did confirm. Oh. Duh. Oh, bet. Let's bet like $1,200 we're gonna beat him this time. Aw, come on. How much? None. Okay. Probably because there's not enough people in this playing with us. Okay, this time we're gonna... Oh, nice car. My coil's gonna beat your car, because your car sucks. Oh, you turd. This is an electric car, boys, an electric car. It's pretty quick. Probably catch right up to him here. Oh, traffic's on. This'll be more interesting. Haha. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Try to pit move over here. Oh, he didn't have to pit him. He did it himself. Car is so quiet. It's like just whistling like a turbo. Are you catching up? A lot of turns in this race. Signpost. Oh, fastest lap! Oh, crap. Well, that's good. Ooh, fastest lap. Probably because I'm going to play this one. Put that there. Yes, you did, you stinker. Whoa, my car's got some kind of problems here. I gotta respawn it. Would you press for respawn? I thought it was R. Alpha F, of course. Now I'm way behind. Yep, good. Stupid radio. I got it turned off. I'll have to do that after. I'll just turn music right down. That would work, I suppose. I forgot to do that. No. How many laps was it? Two? Aw, man. Yeah. Let's do like a marathon, like 40 lap race or something. Oh, we could. Turd. Okay, what do we get? Second place. Seconds. 2260. Not too bad. For, you know, driving a car I didn't have to pay for. Man, I gotta win one of these races. Holy. Okay, so we're gonna head to another race here. We just gotta drive to it first. Down by the airport. Getting there. Yes, I'm driving like a straight truck. They drive like a big truck would, you know, lots of push power. Jump through the light. There's quite a few people playing. So, we'll see if some others maybe will get in on it too. Wow, it doesn't turn very good. Oh, more lights. Buddies. like a truck would. Straight and straight. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, well, that's the end of this truck. Oh, there's a staircase right there, look at that. Except, now I got a problem getting in. Oh man, really? Really, Dilly? Down by the airport. Is it an airplane race or is it a race around the airport? Oh, is it? Ah! Okay, well then. There's another. No, there's a race here. Cars. Man, I still got a fence here. What the heck? Must be a way in here somewhere. Doesn't look like that way. Oh, man. Maybe there's a gate down here. There's a gate here. Okay. Well, you just gotta do some walking. It's funny, you can run like this for a while if you get your stamina up and stuff, but if you're not really up in the stamina, your little bar at the very bottom left there is just turned red. It'll actually drain right out and then you'll just, like, pass out. Let me slow down a bit here now. Be nice if there's some cars here, but... Oh, this has been a long run across here. It would have been nice if I had a car or something to drive. An airport vehicle of some sort. But anyways, here we go into an upper race. Dale. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we got motorcycles, off-road, utility. Cycles like bicycles and stuff. Compact cars, sedans, SUVs, coupes, muscle cars, sports, classic sports, supercars, and then back to motorcycles. Let's try some utility. Okay. You were invited there, Dilly?
I can't get in.
Why?
I have to call
them. Oh, he's got police effort. Holy cow, you might not get in.
No, we'll just get
invited. Wowee. Yeah, I did auto invite, I guess. Okay, well, we'll wait till we actually get into a race here, and then we'll hit the go button. Okay, we're a little bit further along here. We've got some lawnmower. Whoa, big tractor. I don't know what'll be the best, but I'm gonna take the lawn tractor. They have John Deere green lawn tractor. And up out there. There we go. So there's only 14 seconds left. Everybody's gotta confirm by then, or you'll be, I don't know, selected whatever you're selected on.
a Wraith. Oh, should have been a Lawnmower. That would have been cool. Probably got those scooters. They're probably faster. Wonder if I can mow at the same time. Oh, this thing's pathetic. I'm gonna take forever with this. Holy cow, I shouldn't have picked the mower. Lame. Five. Oh boy, this is gonna suck. Holy cow. The scooters are a little faster, but this thing's just horrible. Wow. Okay, then I don't think I'm gonna film all this race, so we'll just maybe go up to this next checkpoint and then we'll start another race after. This is just gonna take forever. Neat looking tractor though. It looks like John Deere. Okay, we'll try to get as far as we can on this, and yeah, move back. Oh man, I'm getting lapped. They lapped me. Big meanies. Oh man, I definitely picked the wrong machine. Yikes. Ah, I got him. Oh, this thing's just horrible. Oh, I'm coming up to, I think, one lap. Everybody else has done like four. Five out of five laps. I'll see if I can knock this guy off. Ready? Ah, I knocked one guy off. It's the scooter. Oh, I feel bad. Not really, but I did. Oh, I think this will be lap two for me. Well, I've done one lap. This will be starting lap two. Yep, this was not a good choice. Yay, lap two! I'm going to stop here. Oh, this is insane. The next time they come around, they'll be probably the finishing. So we'll just maybe pull off to the side here. Oh, here he comes. The wiener. The wiener. You got first place. Who's coming next? Here he comes. Whoa, he's two wheelies. Whoa, where'd that guy come from? You'll make it, Dilly. That guy's done. I don't know. Somebody must be coming down here now. Oh, here comes someone. This might be Dilly. Place for you in. There he is. And 3, 2, 1. That guy might get a DNF. Yep. Well, I got a DNF too here, but and no money. Wiener. Okay, we're gonna start this again with motorcycles. Should be a little better, I think. 10 laps. Why am I wearing a funny mask, or is that guy wearing a funny mask? Oh, vehicle. Which one now? I don't know. Sanchez. That guy looks pretty quick. Try to pick one with good speed. That one there, I think. Oh yeah. It's a Shih Tzu. Okay. We can't seem to bet on these races for some reason. I must not have turned something on. Thing is fast. I'm like way ahead. Well, not way ahead, but I'm ahead. Oh, wait a minute. All of a sudden, I'm losing. Oh, that guy bailed. Ouch. Same track. A lawnmower this time. A little more awesome. I think this bike I've got just got a little wee bit more than that guy, although I think it's the same bike. Competitive, holy cow. Aye, 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 buddy, where are you going? Dilly! You turd. Oh, I did the best turn, I think, there. Screaming fast. I'll get you. Where did he come from? Better in the corners. You're so much better to control in the cars. Cars suck. Cars are like weaving all over the place. Oh, what happened to that guy? Did he just fall off? Wheelie the whole way down. Still holding the wheelie. That's awesome. Oh, Dilly's out. It's gonna screw ya. This guy's really good though, I might say. Where the heck did that guy come from? And that guy! What the heck? They were like way back! Oh no, these guys caught right up to us. Oh, 4-10, we got a long way to go. This is too stressful. Oh, it's turned like nighttime now. Yeah. Oh, I just crashed and died. Yeah, I did. I hit that stupid sign. I cut the corner, got too tight. Catch up. I'm dead last. I think we had 6 players to start with. A couple of guys dropped in. Thank you. past him. How do you know that? Oh, I'm catching him right up here again.
Sweet!
I'm in third. Oh no, he's really good. Oh, I just missed a checkpoint. No! That should have got that. Oh, that sucks. Oh, the other guy dropped out. Fourth place. There's only three of us now. Man. Knock him off so I can catch up. Wonder if, you know, we started with six players. Now we're down to three. Wonder if, like, our winning money will be down. We had six players, now we only got three. I wonder if our winning money might be lower than if we had six players still in. That's gonna suck. You guys are a long way ahead of me. Okay. That one again, that was lucky. That would have sucked. Oh, did he? No, he got that far ahead. Ten. It's like right behind you, like maybe three or four bike lengths behind you. I might have a little bit of a modified bike, I don't know. Oh, Dilly. Got a lap of 102 there. That's pretty darn good. I would have been watching mine. Well, I'm not catching him. Funny, because I was sticking right with him there at one time before I missed that checkpoint. Done that corner and he's heading up the other way now. Cutting it too tight. Oh, I am catching him slowly but surely. I don't know if we got enough laps left though. Yeah, that'd be kind of cool. Maybe not so many laps. An endurance race. I am not catching him at all, I don't think. Seems to be about the same distance, though. Last lap. Anything we gotta do it here, I doubt it's gonna happen though. Ah, Dilly, that'll teach ya. Nice. Holy, that was intense. Oh, Dilly, shouldn't have been screwing around. No, you still got 20 seconds. Lots of time. Yay, second, how much did we make? 10 minutes, 58 seconds. Wow. Oh, I got $7,120. Oh, nice. Okay, that was a pretty good race. We're going to do that one again, but we put motorcycles in. We're going to try, 6 laps instead of 10. And we put out some invites here. And we'll see if anybody else joins in, because that guy left, so we were just racing with. He was really good. So we'll let her sit a minute here, and then we'll get her started again. Okay, here we go. Just Dilly and I this time. We had a few people join, and they left again, so they maybe don't like this kind of racing. But anyways, we'll do one of these, and then maybe we'll go to a different type of race. We got like a boost. I thought my bike would have been better than yours, but it's not okay. Dilly crashed. What happened? Pole. I hit that before too. I cut it a bit too tight in the last race. Stupid light poles. Want to do like a supercars in this one after? This is a pretty good little track. It's not, you know, too crazy busy with a bunch of junk. Yeah, you are a cheetah. Up on me already. Holy cow. Anyways, we get like, you know, 15, 16 people playing in here, but they didn't seem to want to join. I put the auto invite out there, they didn't seem to want to join. I'll tell you, this is pretty awesome. This, my Raps recorder thing here is just stuck at 59 frames per second. It hasn't moved at all. That's super awesome. Where the heck do you come from? I funny, it doesn't. I'm supposed to know. Ouch. Whoa! Dilly, he's trying to knock me. Bike of his is a little bit quicker than this one. Six lasses, too many too. Stinky one. A little bit faster than this thing. Second. Well, how many much money did we get here? $5,200. $7,400. Nice. Oh, rank up to 10. Oh, we had one guy join him, but then he left. So we'll have to try another race. Maybe they don't like this one. I don't know. What are you going with, Dilly?
Which one?
Initity. Ready to play. Okay, we'll do one more. I only put it, I think, to 4 laps, and then we'll go find another race. Maybe we can get more of those playing. vapor trails are coming off, yeah. Get drunk up there or something? Swerving all over the place. I missed the checkpoint. Well, I didn't get me any further ahead, did it? Get out of this corner and watch. Oh, almost got him. Now I gotta catch up. Okay. Not for pulling any faster lap times with these in the bikes. Super guys. That checkpoint. That would have sucked. No, I got quite a few distances between this. Doing fastest lap 101. 001, nice. Holy. Oh, he almost wiped me out too. I PIT'd him. That's funny. Kind of knocked me off this corner. Nice try. Oh, lap 4-4. This is it. This is for all the Marbells. Marbells. Close enough, though. I was pretty close. My time was 4:25. Ooh, nice. How many dollars? Whoa, 5,900. Nice. Okay, let's go find another race. Maybe we get more guys playing here. Finally, there's my guy. Woo. Okay, we got the old family vacation vehicle with all the baggage on top. We're heading her to the next race here. She even got the old wood panel siding. Oh man, this thing's old. Oh, we gotta go pick up Dilly in the old family wagon. I'm coming for you, Dilly. Dilly, we're coming. Here we come. Oh, there he is. Oh! Did I kill you?
Yeah.
Oh no. Let's do a burn. Let's do a burn it on Dilly. So mean. Okay, I won't do that this time. I'll come get you here. In the family vehicle. Are you right at the airport here? Oh, you are too. Don't shoot me. Oh. You're so mean. You were in the middle of the road and I run over top of you. It's not my fault. Okay, let me get in. Sorry, okay, that's enough of that. We gotta go do this race. This is supposed to be race day Sunday, not, Oh, this is a race, right? Oh, I have a one level. Oh, I gotta get out of here.
I don't wanna die!
Here, I'm gonna come get you. I got a one level.
Bullshit!
Oh crap. Gotta get out of here. Gotta loot the policemans. Oh, what are you doing? We're getting a small one a level. We gotta get out of here. Oh, bounty has been set on you. Oh. That's not good. Oh no! Tracker. Probably a good idea. Gotta try to lose the police. Okay, we're gonna have to do a bit of a self-inflicted race here. Oh, here's a jump. Ready? Woo! This poor vehicle. Find us right now. If we can duck into here, maybe they might not see us. While we're doing that, I can put my money in the bank. Internet, money and services. Deposit $18,170. Yes. That's good. We're done. Hey, they don't see us. Okay, let's go to this race, Dilly. Be good boy. Oh, can't get out of here. Gotta go up here. Hang right. Got him. He dead. Holy crap, it's another guy. And another guy coming up. I'm out of here. Heck of a guy. Oh, the loser won a level again here. Holy.
Them 3-point shots was incredible.
Looks like the old Grove Street here. Oh no, I got the whole neighborhood upset. Okay, that's not good. Yeah, that's a bad neighbor. Look at all the red circles. They want to kill me. Holy. That's okay. We'll just go down here. Try to get rid of our Gotta get rid of our Wanda level. We'll just kinda duck it in here. Hopefully they don't see us. Man, there's a guy like right behind me. What the heck? Why is everybody right here all of a sudden? Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, he's gonna take the car. Okay, we gotta get out of here. This way here, and then we'll go start that race. Hopefully. Okay, let's try to get down here and get this started. These two guys are probably going to fight this clutch. Boom. And it can't shoot me when I'm doing a race. Ha 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 ha. You guys suck. Okay, let's see if we can get some people racing here now. Alright, well, we're getting some people joining here now. Gotta wait till they all join, I guess. They're gonna be out of time soon, though. I don't know what the on call means. I think it's on its way already. This should be a pretty good race. We got quite a few people. Yeah, should be. We hopefully can bet some money this time, too. Ready to play. All right. Oh, we didn't do any betting this time either. That's weird. Of course, I'm starting right in the first. This whole screw. Billy, he's coming right up your tailpipe. Anymore, I wiped him out. Oh, pile up. Oh, pile up. I'm in first. Woo! No way. Wow, I'm not used to this, that's for sure. Put the cars on, too. This is gonna make a difference. Holy crap! I don't remember how many laps. Whoa, I got airborne there. Oh, I should have smashed that guy together. This is brutal. Not many cars left. What kind of bike? Oh, sorry, bud. Better keep going. Come on, Gramps, get that car out of the way. Bunchy is all together up there. Now. Probably six.
That is true.
One lap. Oh, I'm third. Yay! Supercars. Too many turns. Oh dear. So they only got so much time to finish. 17 seconds. Oh, that guy's not gonna make it. Ah, he's gonna get a DNF. Oh, he got it, I think. Third. I got third. How much money? How much money? 2340. Nice. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. That was a pretty good race. We'll thumbs up that, I guess. Seven racers. Wow, top time was 2:04. Wow. It's moving. Route 88. Route 68. Wait, hey, where did I get that from? Which? Just a random race. Now, who is going to be hosting? Who's going to be hosting? Ooh, hello. Well, I'm not hosting this time. This Jen William 1970 is, so we'll see what he picks up for whatever we're going to do here. Oh, motorcycles, good. Don't mind those. And probably just do this one more race, and then we'll call her a day. There's lots of other races in here, but we can't do them all in one day, so we shall do one more. Hopefully, go in here soon. Okay, looks like we're dirt biking. I don't know, they're probably pretty much all the same. I don't think, yeah, they don't change at all, so. Yeah, we'll just take a plain jean one. Yeller, how about that? Can't even bet on this. What the heck? Oh, there, 600. Oh, 600 is your max. Oh. Ah, oh, one guy left. So we got six racers now. Okay. This should be interesting. These things are pretty wild. See, you don't have to go flying down the hill. I'm in third place down the hill, no crash. First. My Sanchez is the best one. Oh crap. Stupid turns. There, where'd you come from? Oh, I just hit the pole. In air. Oh, so did that guy. That was funny. Ouch. I'm in fit. Got rid of my bad. My Sanchez. We're off track a little bit.
Oh, this is the finish line. Come on, go, 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 go. Ah, I got like fifth or something. Well, that was pretty good. That's it for today. We'll catch you maybe next week. If you guys enjoyed this video, just let me know. We'll do some more racing next week. And maybe some more of the multiplayer. It's a little less invasive as the single player stuff. But anyways, have a good week.